Okay. Well, what you would also love to do is come see the folks at City Goods, hanging out with Sam here. A really good, amazing co-op. I'm going to call it a co-op complex. How about that, Sam?
That works.
Very cool. Seven different really cool little hangars you guys have here. And upstairs, downstairs. Upstairs, there's two merchants in this one. They are Capsule Co.
and Messianic Supply Company.
Okay. All right. And then there's three downstairs. We're going to scooch over so Lamont can see this guy. He has some really fun stuff. Talk to us about this merchant.
Yeah, this is Scott Hudson. His brand is called Rocket E3. And as you can see, he focuses on Cleveland tales. It's a little bit sports focused, but what he does is he comes up with these fascinating characters and stories and then creates t-shirts and posters about them to kind of showcase our Cleveland sports history.
Here. They are hilarious.
Fantastic
man.
Stuff, right?
And then this is a really cool legend, a really cool label here. I had a chance to go to their headquarters and watch them make these hats from scratch. They've been around for a while.
Yeah, this is a multi-generational family textile business. Mm-hmm. And the current generation, Jacob Miller, kind of took over and went in the headwear direction. And now they've got these stylish hats. I'll tell you, I was out last night in Cleveland in a few random places, and two different places I went, there were people standing there wearing these legend hats out around town. So they're very popular.
So cool. And behind you, we see just a nice, really cool potpourri of like the baseball hat inspired, baseball hat inspiration, but definitely not like your ordinary baseball hat.
Absolutely not. No, they're unique designs. They're handcrafted here in Cleveland, which I think really makes them special.
It really is cool. I mean, the shop is amazing. And then L.A., New York hits Cleveland, Glenn Affante and Ilthy. I mean, he is just exploding, isn't he?
Yeah. No, Ilthy is one of the hot brands here in town. We're really lucky to have them here at City Goods. They draw in a lot of people. You come in here every few weeks and there's different stuff here, different offerings, new hats, new shirts, new hoodies, always kind of representing something happening here in Cleveland. People love this gear.
Yeah, and this gear is exploding not just in Cleveland. It's across the U.S., isn't it?
No, they've got a hot brand right now. If you look at their online following and the media, what they have going on, it's really fascinating.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. So the hours, if people want to come in and check out the whole co-op, when's it open?
So we are closed Monday, but other than that, we're open Tuesday through Sunday. Mm-hmm. We actually have expanded hours for the holidays, and so you can come here any day by noon. The shops will be open, and we stay open until 7 p.m. during the week, and we stay open until 8 as the week starts to get towards the end. And then you can come on the weekends here. You can grab a drink in the bar and shop until 9 p.m. wandering in and out of these buildings.
That's so cool.
We're really trying to capture people and let them know they've got time during the holidays to come down. City Goods is open.
And because it's a co-op, when you support one, you're supporting all 30.
Oh, absolutely.
So it's awesome. All right, well, we have another hangar to go to, you guys. Great Christmas gift ideas. Yes, I have you guys in mind. I still have some more shopping to do. Back to you guys in the studio.
I have a few things I could pick out.
Oh, absolutely.
I'll send my list. It could help.
That's nothing like a crumpet tuna.